Black and red. I'm Mitch Chilson. This is Gianni Suba. One Super Series. Here we go.
Jonathan Haggerty said he wanted to work on the lead leg of Sam-A.
Nice little body shot. That's what he wants to do. He wants to go after the body. He knows the head shots are not going to be there because of those reflexes of Sam-A. So he wants to work the body. So I'm watch this. Watch as he throws the head kick. He's going to try to get Sam-A to evade, and then he's going to start going after the hips of Sam-A.
Very focused Haggerty tonight. Laser focused.
Nice body shot combination through the left hand. Went right downstairs. Nice teep kicks from Haggerty, creating that space. Standing upright with that Muay Thai guard as Sam-A's kind of leaning back slightly.
Chopping low kick by Sam-A.
Nice, Jonathan!
Sam-A said he wanted to get inside the reach of Jonathan.
Yes, John!
But then he gets into that elbow range of Jonathan Haggerty. Jonathan Haggerty has some beautiful elbows that slice opponents up like a samurai swinging a katana.
I don't think that Sam-A has been there. He's had over 400 bouts. He's comfortable anywhere this bout goes.
Ask Jonathan Haggerty, what are you going to bring to the table that Sam-A hasn't seen before? He said, power. I hit like no flyweight in the world. Every shot I'm throwing, I'm trying to end your night. I like the push kick. Watch how Jonathan Haggerty uses the push kick. That team. He's tapping the leg there of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao just to understand the range, and then he starts faking it, and he starts lifting that knee up just to create a little bit of a reaction out of Sam-A. This is opportunity. This is Haggerty's opportunity in that first round, where typically Sam-A might be a little bit slower because Muay Thai athletes, they like to read their opponent in the first round. This is Jonathan Haggerty's opportunity to create some openings.
Both men are very, very sharp tonight. Both men utilizing the front kick that you said, the front push kick to the leg, that's stopping the momentum. Making each athlete reset every time. Stopping the rhythm.
Nice hand combination, straight right hand landed by Haggerty as he continually taps on that lead leg of Sam-A.
Haggerty looking for the downward elbow that he landed in his last bout.
Evasion by Haggerty at just 22 years old. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao was a decade his senior.
Sam-A doing a great job of following up off the same side. He throws a left punch and follows up with a left kick.
Good first round for both these athletes. It'll be tough to score that, but Jonathan Haggerty was a little bit more active. He was throwing that push kick, touching Sam-A Gaiyanghadao just a little bit more. Unofficially, Gianni Suba, I'll put you on the spot. What do you like?
Close round. Both men very active. I'd have to give it to Jonathan Haggerty based on the fact that he was a little bit more aggressive, controlled his range a little bit better. Sam-A had his moments, landed some shots, but due to the volume, I would have to give that first round to Jonathan Haggerty.
Unofficially, of course, we're not judges. We just pretend to be them on TV. But I like that push kick. I like how he's reaching out there, touching the lead leg of Sam-A just to show a little bit of aggression, a little bit of of ring generalship, just to control that movement and just to touch Sam-A, just to keep touching him. He didn't throw a lot of headshots except for that straight right hand, but he was able to do a little bit of just work on the body of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
Sam-A, being the master of Muay Thai that he is, probably used that round to figure out Jonathan's style, figure out his timing. He's going to look to up the tempo as each round progresses.
This is where we've typically seen Sam-A Gaiyanghadao shift into a different gear and start to apply the pressure. Good checks from Jonathan Haggerty. He's able to defend well, especially with that cross block on the left side. This is what Sam-A has to do. He has to shift up. He has to turn on the pressure on.
He has to keep the pressure on Jonathan Haggerty. Negate the range, the reach that Jonathan has.
He's got to be more aggressive. That's what we're starting to see from Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
This is what he needs to do. He cannot let Jonathan Haggerty dictate the pace of this fight. He needs to keep this pressure on him. attack on all angles make Jonathan Haggerty hesitate and think.
And Sam-A starts going forward and throwing those heavy shots. It is a scary thing to try to watch.
Right hand to the body.
Jonathan Haggerty can't slow down. He's got to keep that pressure on. He has to keep moving forward. Keep utilizing that push kick. Create those angles and use those feints.
Nice elbow inside of the clinch by Sam-A. Sam-A is landing that back elbow inside of the clinch.
Trying to feint with the legs. He's trying to create a little bit of distraction, but Sam-A's just got too much experience. He's not falling for it.
Beautiful elbow there by Jonathan Haggerty.
Nice catch to a straight left hand there by Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. And an elbow, multiple elbows.
A little blood over there. Hard to see where it's coming from.
Nice straight left hand again. As Sam-A Gaiyanghadao was wearing a little bit of damage now. Jonathan Haggerty starting to turn it up inside the clinch. Nice elbow landed by Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
Finding that left elbow inside the clinch, but Haggerty pouring on the pressure.
Haggerty doesn't seem to be bothered by it. You can start to see the damage starting to build up on the nose there of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. More elbows. Look at those crisp little elbows. I like how he closes that distance, and it's so fast, John.
Haggerty really rising to the occasion today.
Nice straight left hand to the body there of by Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Oh, got to defend yourself at all times. On the break, Sam-A landed a straight left hand. I think the referee might give him a little bit of warning about that. You can see the nose of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Lucio Nari is just checking out the cut there. Looks like Sam-A opened up just a little bit.
Both men wearing a little bit of damage from the second round over here.
It's those elbows of Jonathan Haggerty, man. They are so fast, the way he skips in. Watch the way he feints with the left. He's utilizing that push kick in the first round. That gets Sam-A thinking about the push kick. And then he lifts up that knee, and then he just skips right in, slicing him with those elbows. I think that's what opened up Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. And those up elbows, it's those up elbows that cut. Those are the ones that slice.
This was the last moment here in the break. Sam-A continues to fire. Referee didn't really give a break there.
You keep throwing until the referee stops you. So that's not Sam-A Gaiyanghadao's fault. He saw the opening connected on the chin of Jonathan Haggerty right there on the break.
Jonathan Haggerty complains a little bit, but you got to defend yourself at all times. The punches of Haggerty has been landed as well, has been landing as well. He landed a couple of good left hooks, a couple right straights.
But this cut on the nose of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao is not going to flow into the, it's not going to disrupt the vision. I think the referees are going to let it continue. But it's when the cuts are above the eye and the blood flows into the eyes, that's when you get that disruption of vision. And we're going to see the continuation of this very interesting Muay Thai battle. Jonathan Haggerty is seizing the moment. He recognizes what's at stake here. Nice right hand to body kick combination.
Big round for Jonathan Haggerty.
Again, another big round for the challenger, but Sam-A Gaiyanghadao is finding his range. He did have some success with the elbows inside the clinch, and he was starting to land the body shots, but Jonathan Haggerty is definitely realizing his opportunity and taking full advantage of it.
Both men had their moments. Sam-A landing the left elbows inside the clinch. Let's see, look at the option here. Jonathan Haggerty started to step in with the right elbow that he really likes to throw, the downward arching right elbow to finish off the round. Here's another look, another one of those right elbows. Following up with the right head kick.
That was the one that did the damage to the nose. You can immediately start to see the damage on the bridge there. It's just getting worse. Now it's gonna become a target for Jonathan Haggerty. He is gonna start to go after that.
As we go into the later rounds, let's see if Sam-A turns up the intensity, turns up the pace. He knows that he's got a little cut on his nose.
We start to see that in the beginning of the second round. You start to see the pace of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao start to quicken, but Jonathan Haggerty was able to work his way back into that round. Very interesting second round. It'll be interesting to see how the judges score that one.
Go!
See, it's that push kick. I like how he's utilizing that push kick. He's just touching.
Controlling the range really, really well with that push kick.
But then he's always faking with it. Now he's going to start to fake with it, and he's going to start to skip in and come in with those elbows. Good guard, good defense by Haggerty.
This is what Sam-A needs to do. He needs to up his attack, up the volume.
He
cannot let Haggerty dictate the pace. He needs to put the pressure on him and find his openings.
It's that push kick. That's the thing that's stopping him. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao from pushing forward. I like to see Sam-A start to parry that push kick, get it out of the way. At least disrupt the distance that Haggerty is starting to find with that push kick.
You can see Sam-A is trying to utilize a little bit more circling movement. Doesn't want to get pinned up against the rope, because that's where Haggerty has been successful.
But look at Haggerty's cutting the angle. So as Sam-A is trying to move, Sam-A's forced to move into the power side of Haggerty.
Sam-A landing some good left kicks this round.
It's the push kick. What a shot landed by Jonathan Haggerty. A push kick, this time not on the legs of the body. But right as Sam-A was throwing that kick, Haggerty threw a push kick right to the chin. Haggerty's setting up those big elbows.
Crowd really enjoying the action tonight.
Go!
The world champion Sam-A Gaiyanghadao against the world champion Jonathan Haggerty. The one championship flyweight Muay Thai world title. Good defense by Haggerty. Shots are just catching on the arm, or he's checking him. See, now Sam-A is starting to defend that push kick. Now he's starting to catch that, parry it off to the side, and took out the leg of Jonathan Haggerty. Nice body shot. I slipped a little bit there.
Ooh, referee scores it as a knockdown.
The standing eight count to Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. That's going to be scored as a 10-8 round for Jonathan Haggerty. Most scored ever. Judges scorecards right there. Pressure coming from Jonathan Haggerty as he throws the hook and straight right combination inside the clinch now. Elbows trading back and forth. Nice left hand. Good combinations landed by Haggerty as he attempts to spin with the elbow. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao trying to find the reach out with that parry as he throws the left hand. Goes to the body, goes to the elbows.
What a way to end the third round. Back and forth action by both men. Let's look at the knockdown here. Little right hand catches Sam-A right on the chin. Sam-A contesting it, but let's look at it again. Jonathan Haggerty lifts his knee, lands a right hand right on the cheek of Sam-A.
Right on the cheek. And that rocked Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. He went down to a knee, and the referee issued a standing eight count. Very good round for Jonathan Haggerty. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao might need a knockout here as we enter these championship rounds. Jonathan Haggerty putting on the performance of a lifetime against a 400 match veteran, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, the multi-time world champion. Jonathan Haggerty at the tender age of just 22, showing up tonight in Jakarta, Indonesia.
Jonathan Haggerty pulling all the tricks out of his back tonight.
Again, immediately starts pushing at that hip, going after the hip of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Now Sam-A, there's got to be a lot of urgency coming out.
Right left
of the world champion's corner. Ooh, you heard that as the double forearm guard came up. The kick thundered on the side. Big left hand landed by Haggerty on the exchange. Elbows cutting in the guard of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao as Sam-A comes back with knees.
Sam-A is pressuring forward this round, but the power difference seems to be the story tonight.
Nice left hand landed by Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Throws a left hand.
Beautiful left elbow. Again, Sam-A pouring on the pressure in the fourth round.
Haggerty might be starting to fade. Look at the body shot going to the head. Haggerty forces the clinch up, tries to slow the aggression down of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
Haggerty taking some deep breaths in the corner here, Mitch.
Big knee to the body. Look at this close range action. You could lock these guys in a phone booth.
What a battle by Ben.
Throwing. Sam the knees.
Doesn't discriminate. Goes to the body. Goes to the head.
Look at the combination work by the champion. Going to the body. Going to the head. Using the elbows. Using all eight weapons. Nice little step in elbow there from Jonathan Haggerty as he beats up the body. Like the body shots. Sam-A, just to slow down Jonathan Haggerty.
The champ, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, turning the tide of this bout. And Haggerty's still dangerous, still throwing elbows inside the clinch. Shelling up and looking for the opportunities to throw elbows. And Sam-A Gaiyanghadao pressures forward.
Jonathan Haggerty is putting it all out there. Looks brilliant in the first three rounds, but now as the championship rounds are upon us, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao has found that world championship level that made him a multi-time world champion. Oh, nice.
What an elbow.
I love that. We backed him up into the ropes as he came off the ropes, right in the elbow.
Comes back with a spinning elbow of his own.
30 seconds left in the fourth round here. Very interesting if this goes to the judges, especially with that knockdown that we had in the second.
Close, close contest.
This fourth round is definitely going the way of Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
I would say so. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao with the pressure this round, landing the cleaner shots, keeping the pressure on Jonathan Haggerty. He needs more of this in the fifth round.
But Jonathan Haggerty is not running. He's not trying to play it safe. He is standing there going toe-to-toe with one of the most dangerous strikers in the world. And Sam-A was putting in work.
Sam-A Gaiyanghadao landing the left elbows that has been working for him all night, keeping the pressure on Jonathan Haggerty. Jonathan Haggerty shelling up under the pressure of Sam-A. Here's a little spinning elbow by Jonathan Haggerty. Misses the left elbow, spins around, lands the spinning elbow.
What a performance by the 22-year-old UK phenom, Jonathan Haggerty. But that fourth round, was Sam-A Gaiyanghadao showing up and showing everybody why he is the one championship Muay Thai Flyweight World Champion. It all comes down to the fifth and final round of this
Super Series Flyweight Muay Thai World Championship on the line. Fifth and final round between Sam-A Gaiyanghadao and Jonathan Haggerty. Big fourth round for Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. He needs another round like that.
I think he needs a knockout. I don't know. It could be so tight, but this crowd is fully behind these two athletes putting on a show in Jakarta, Indonesia. Nice combination landed by Sam-A Gaiyanghadao as he eats a combination from Jonathan Haggerty. Immediately goes with a body shot. Nice skip. Knee into the punch. Lands it.
Jonathan Haggerty with another knockdown. Caught Sam-A Gaiyanghadao off guard. Leaps in with this. With the knee and drops the right hand.
Jonathan Haggerty jumps in with the flying knee and then lands a beautiful right hand. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao needs a knockout here in the final 2 minutes. Angles, big body shot landed by Sam-A Gaiyanghadao as he starts to go downstairs. Starting to move, staying light on his feet. He's got to play it safe. This is smart movement by Haggerty. Don't asleep. You see Jonathan Haggerty on the back foot, trying to throw counter strikes.
Sam-A knows he needs to knock out to secure the victory.
With another standing 8-count issued by referee Azushi Onari, it could be another 10-8 round for Jonathan Haggerty. Sam-A Gaiyanghadao has got to turn it up right now.
There is no doubt that Jonathan Haggerty is up on the scorecards right now.
He just eats that leg kick, says, yup, you got nothing. Comes in with that slicing elbow. Nice combination, lands with a 1-2. Jonathan Haggerty.
Coming forward.
He doesn't have time for this. He's got to move forward. He's got to be more aggressive. He's sitting back, falling into the pace of Jonathan Haggerty.
Sam-A's best shots are the left kick and the left cross. He needs to try to set that up. Possibly off a right hook.
Haggerty's doing a good job of blocking that left kick, though, especially with that cross block on his left side.
Very well trained Haggerty tonight. 30 seconds left.
Shot to the right elbow there, landed by Haggerty.
Crowd absolutely loving this one.
First kick to the face of Jonathan Haggerty on Sam-A Gaiyanghadao as Jonathan gets light on his feet, gets on that bicycle, starts circling around. 10 seconds left in this world championship battle.
Gaiyanghadao coming forth.
What a match, Gianni Suba.
What a performance. The performance of a lifetime for Jonathan Haggerty. Great respect showed by both men over here. After a tough, tough battle, Jonathan Haggerty able to put 2 10-8 rounds on the scorecard. You gotta believe that he's up on the scorecard, Mitch.
It's close, man. It's gotta be very close. But even if Sam-A Gaiyanghadao won the 3 rounds, won the third, won the fourth, unless he's scoring 10-8 and he wasn't that dominant. What a move. Look at that. Skipped in with the knee. That's gotta be a move of the night. Then he landed that left hand beautifully timed. Jonathan Haggerty realizes what the opportunity has. Look at this. Misses with the skip knee, comes across with the right hand, puts Sam-A Gaiyanghadao down. Now as the judges tabulate that scores, what a performance by Jonathan Haggerty. What a warrior Sam-A Gaiyanghadao is now. What a battle. What a battle for the one Super Series Flyweight Muay Thai World Championship. Does the UK phenomenon walk away with the belt back to England? Or does Sam-A Gaiyanghadao retain his belt back to Thailand? We're gonna find out right now. Let's go to Dominic Lau for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All 3 judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision and new 1 Super Series Flyweight World Champion, Jonathan Haggerty. Many
people would call it an upset, but what it was the performance of a lifetime by the Phenom. And now, 1 Super Series Flyweight Muay Thai World Champion, Jonathan Haggerty. Absolutely amazing performance. Realizes the opportunity at hand. Celebrates with his father inside. What an amazing performance by the Phenom.